नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी हाउ द यूरोपियन पीपल्स केम इन इंडिया। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैड स्टडी दैट द वास्को दी गामा इज द फर्स्ट यूरोपियन, फर्स्ट द पोर्टुगीज पर्सन, द पीपल केम इन इंडिया वाया द सी रूट क्रॉसिंग द अफ्रीका केप ऑफ गुड होप एंड रीच इन इंडिया। नाउ the continuous of this lesson, the Portuguese, then after the hundred spans year of the Portuguese, they ruled, they established their rule over in India. Portuguese captured the control the three main region of India, and that is the Dive, Daman, Goa, and then after the Cochin and Malacca also. It is captured, it is controlled by the Portuguese of India. Then after the many Europeans people and many European countries came in India after the Portuguese people, the Dutch people also came in India from Holland, the Danish people of Denmark also came in India. Then after the British East India Company established in 1600 AD in England, and Queen Elizabeth gave permission to British East India Company to trade with India, and in the first stage for the only the 15 years. Then after, this company's ship, first ship came in India, and the captain of this ship was the Captain William Hawkins, and he arrived at Surat. But the Portuguese opposed, the strongly opposed the Britishers to trade in India, so that's why the Captain William Hawkins didn't get the permission to trade in India. In the second try, the Sir Thomas Roe, that is the seeking the permission from the Mughal Emperor Jahangir. The Mughal Emperor Jahangir gave the permission to Britisher to trade in India, and the Britisher established the first koti, the first trade center in Surat in 1613 AD. Then after, he established their center in Bharuch and in Ahmedabad also. But the Maratha were very strong in those era, in those regions, and in those days. एक्चुअली मराठा वर द वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग पीपल। हमारे इतिहासकारों ने हमारे इतिहास के साथ थोड़ी छेड़छाड़ की, और मराठाओं को जो इतिहास में जो स्थान मिलना चाहिए वो शायद हमारे इतिहास के टेक्स्ट बुक में या हमारे इतिहास में उनको नहीं मिल पा रहा। बट द मराठा वर द वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग, मराठा जिन्होंने मुगलों के सामने बहुत ही जबरदस्त उन्होंने उनका प्रतिकार किया था, ब्रिटिशरों के सामने भी बहुत सारे उन्होंने स्ट्रांगली उनको लड़त दी, उनका प्रतिकार किया था, लेकिन शायद उनको इतिहास कम पढ़ाया जा रहा है। सो द मराठा वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग इन द नॉर्दर्न साइड इन इंडिया ऑन दैट एरा, सो दैट्स व्हाई द ब्रिटिशर्स शिफ्टेड दैट ट्रेड सेंटर इन द साउथ एंड ईस्ट साइड एट मछलीपट्टनम ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश, सेंट जॉर्ज एट चेन्नई एंड फोर्ट विलियम एट कोलकाता। सो एंड द मुंबई is the headquarter, Mumbai become the headquarter of the East India Company in 1687 AD. So thus the British established their headquarter and start trade with India and in India. Then after, the last European came in India, that is the French East India Company in 1668 AD. The French region, French control, Mahé, Karaikal, Pondicherry, Chandranagar, etc. region. So this control, this region is under the control of the French people. Then after, the two Europeans were first the Britishers and second is the French. Un dono ke beech mein kaante ki takkar hui. That is a very strong competitor of French East India Company and British East India Company. And between 1746 to 1763, that is the Carnatic War took place in our country between French and Britishers. French India, East India Company and British East India Company. And in this war, the French lost their power and French also lost their supremacy over in India. French has to satisfy only with the four region, Mahé, Karaikal, Chandranagar and Pondicherry. Portuguese also lost their region and they have also satisfied with only three regions, Dieu, Daman and Goa. And different European people, Dutch and Danish people left India forever. So thus the Britishers has come in power in our country and got the monopoly in India for the trade. So thus the started of the journey of the Britishers established the rule over in India. So he got success. The Britishers got success in our country to establish the trade center. They also conquered their competitors, French people, Portuguese people, Danish, Dutch people, and become a one supremacy in our country for the trade. In the next video, we will study how the explanation of the British rule in India with the Battle of Plassey and with the Battle of Buxar. Thank you.